Alright. Here we go. Piper, no.
Heads up.
You say the word.
Piper? Yo.
Look alive.
What you got for me?
Hey, big boy.
Help yourself.
Come here. Okay, took everything. Ammo, junk, misc. 255 for what? It's the weapons.
Look alive.
Where to? Take a look.
I don't know if I should give weapons to my workers. Do I have to give ammo? Do they waste ammo? Or is it one of those, you know, it used to be you would give them one ammo and they would use like an infinite amount of it. They would like replicate it. So like, does it work like that? Or is it like you actually have to supply them with ammo, in which case, fuck them. You know, which one is it? Okay, so I have to like one more bed. I'm gonna stop some of you people here now. So I need more beds. Beds. We got a lot of guns. And this place looks pretty sweet. I mean, you're in the wasteland and someone gives you this. Sun isn't burning on you, it's not too hot. You have a kitty. And it's awesome. And you're fucking protected about half a meter thick walls. Ain't no one gonna fuck with you here. We got guards. All you have to do is like take care of the garden or just be up there. Keep watch. Alright, you are the new guy. New guys, get here. I'm gonna put him to work at the store. Once I unlock it. This. What's giving me so much weight? It's not ammo. Usually it would be like, it's ammo. And equip this. Hunter's metal chest piece. Right, that shit.
Ain't looking for trouble, I hope.
Trouble?
You know what I call a good day? One that ends without an empty stomach.
Well, we got infinite food here, apparently. So calm down. Get back. Calm down. Let's see if the Vault Tech guy arrived. I mean, fast travel is like, you walk there, you run there soon. He should be here. Interesting in any case. Also,
you came to visit. I almost thought you would.
Holy shit, man.
Hey, now that you're back here in Sanctuary, how would you like a job?
A job? For me? Really?
Yeah, bro. I want a job.
Yeah, what do you say? Want to work for me?
You're gonna stay here.
What are you doing? Yanking my chain again?
No.
Hey there.
You know what?
Don't get better.
Since we talked, I'm feeling swell. Look at the two of us here in Sanctuary. Prepared for the future. They didn't tell me much. All tech. Just to make sure everyone filled out their form. I was supposed to win a pack of steak knives.
Wow.
Look at you. 2 centuries.
Hey, smooth skin.
Your skin's as smooth as a baby.
Alright, so he doesn't want to talk. I'm gonna... travel again and be careful this time because the speech disappeared. I want to make him a merchant. He would be a perfect merchant. He's got the salesman skills. I mean, he sold this future to me. So I'm gonna go there. And F5, and we're gonna see if I can give him something. I wonder what he does. There he is sitting, look at him. Oh, one of these was my house. Let's erect it.
You came to visit. I almost thought you wouldn't.
Hey, now that you're back here in Sanctuary, how would you like a job?
A job? For me? Really?
Yeah, bro.
Yeah, I think your sales experience can be a great asset.
Starlight driving, no, no. And the Centroid rocket.
You do? Well, that's great. I won't let you down.
I know you won't. Because there will be a bullet waiting for you otherwise. But on to some happier subjects. Hey, bro. Is there any razor grain here? There should be.
Life still ain't perfect, but we're surviving.
Yeah, you are.
Seems to be growing well.
It's for you guys. Hey, Codsworth.
Hey, Codsworth.
May I accompany you, sir? You ought to be careful. I can fix most things.
Would you like to?
Why, yes, of course, sir.
I'd like to trade some items.
Of course.
Right. I'm gonna have to plant razor grain back home.
You know what? Since we talked, I'm feeling swell. Look at the two of us here in Sanctuary, prepared for the future.
I just want to trade a few things.
You don't need that. You're living with us now. Pipe pistol and 38.
They didn't tell me much. Vault tech.
Yes, steak knives.
Sure everyone filled out their form.
Here comes my guy.
I was supposed to win a pack of steak knives.
Well, they fooled all of us. I misclick. Misclick. What is this? A box. Wood, plastic. So like this is like... This is like get wrecked. Yay, some oil. This can be turned. There's a hole in here. Yeah, this should be patched up. Some holes here in the fence and the big one. And here it is walled off. Oh, look at this. Yeah. Come on, people, you can do it. Alright, so. Wow, branch. Clean it up. This looks like a nice place for a new house. Anyway, what should I do? I wanna sell stuff, but. No, I wanna craft here when I have to craft, and I want, because Codsworth is here, every time I craft he gets buffed, so why not?
Look at you, 2 centuries, and your skin is smooth.
Wanna touch me? Hunters. If I put this 16, what do I need here? Armor. No miss. What about the things I'm wearing? Poisoners. Ah, oh, same. Ah, sorry. Biocom mesh. Oh, lol. Right, so I'm just gonna have this saved because it's useless to me now. But maybe it will be useful later. Or to someone in this row later. Can come here. Look at the things. Nice, beautiful, beautiful. Everything is working.
I just need to trade gear with you.
You know, things are looking up. I can feel it.
Hell yeah, motherfucker. People here accept you, and you got food, and you're not eating out of fucking trash. Man. Can I cook something before I go face the doom? No. Alright, time to go face the super mutants. Yay. Wow, 8 people? Wait, is that 8 because I send a rep? Because I turned off the transceiver, I'm pretty sure. We'll see now. Come on. Do it. Yeah. Who are you?
Easy living, this ain't.
I'd like to trade some items.
Of course.
I just want to trade a few things.
Sure thing.
Who are you? Sandbat, who are you? Let's see, who's the new guy? It's my honorable guards. You see, in Skyrim, I would just cast clairvoyance and see where every motherfucker is, but here I have to do it manually. I can just simply check who's not assigned. So, foodie. I didn't sign you for... Who the hell are you? Are they from the... Yeah, it's off. From the other one? Did they come from here? 6. Strange as fuck. Hey, Bruch. Cowie cow. Pretty sure I have only 2 people on food, and this
well,
one's
not much, but it's something.
This is the guy having food because he was the only clean guy at the start. Strange. Anyway, let's plant that razor grain so we can produce it. Whoa, what's this? Now that's a bush.
Seems to be growing well.
The rest of you,
another day of hard work.
Dig in, you're not.
Increase. Looking for trouble, I hope.
Nice. And let's plug that wall and make this 100% secure. Oh, yeah. Come on, open. Don't lag at me, bitch. Come on. Thank you. smaller one then. Oh, this is annoying as fuck. Stick to this, yeah, like this. Actually, you know what? I can just. I'm gonna store it for now, maybe I'll use it somewhere else. I have a better plan. This. Yeah. Shit, I'm gonna sneeze. Shit, what's up with me today? Anyway. Alright, this is like, if you're outside, you ain't going here. Some barrier between them. Maybe put a turret here. Look at these walls. Oh, beautiful. Oh. What was that? You can't catch me. I'm safe.
There's a story here? No.
Yeah, we are the story. Let's see, beds. They want more beds. But who is the eighth? Is it the Vault Tech rep? Yeah.
You have no idea what it's been like scrounging around for two centuries with this ugly mug.
Let's trade.
You know, things are looking up. I can feel it this time.
Okay, you're gonna stay here. You're gonna be my merchant here. Fuck yeah. And I'm gonna make you a bed. I'd wish this was your house, but this is the guard house. It's awesome. I'm gonna give you this cool kit. I'm gonna give you an American flag. Fuck yeah. Actually, I'm gonna store this flag and I'm gonna put a Minuteman flag here for the guards. Because it's guards after all. What the fuck is wrong with you? Flag, what's wrong with you, flag? What? I cannot turn? What the fuck is this? There we go. Good. And now we're gonna make a house for our sales tech rep. Almost feel I should put it on top of them. He's one of the OGs guys. Maybe here. We'll see. A metal prefab. Corner. No. You're gonna get your own hallway end. Wow, I got one extra. Oh, I guess I can't. Like, maybe here. It's on the outside, lol. It's. Why is it blinking? It's clicking to outside. Wow. This would be perfect if it weren't outside. Is it good here? Because it still clips through. But why not here? Is it because of the angle of this? if this went straight up, it wouldn't fit into this. Maybe it's this. We'll see. We shall see right now. Come on, I saw you. That's outside. Yeah, it's this stair, these stairs here. But I saw the green right now. Oh, see? Because on the corner it cuts a bit through here. It shouldn't, because you see. I'll tend to blend this back. Here on this. I'm just gonna put some crafting here. Now where to put it? Plant it there? No. What? It wants to sit here? What? Will it delete this stupid brush? It won't. Jesus fucking Christ. How about here? Decoration flag, because you're an old school American. Hail Columbia. I'm gonna, of course, give you a oil lamp, and of course, I'm gonna give you diamond city radio. You're an exception. You don't need classical, fuck that. Beds. There we go. This is your room, bro. I'm not even gonna give you doors. Looks a bit broken now. This looks good enough. Yeah. To get some air going through, you know. I should probably destroy this garbage from across. To lower the amount of stuff we have here. Do we need a milk? No. And we don't smoke, fuck you. And these rubbers, fuck that. All right. Next train. Or maybe I'll just bring it all inside. Let's see. Trash, armor. Yeah, ice cooler. I'm gonna leave that. Why do I? See these tires. Fuck that. What's this? Rubber, steel, asbestos. Yes. Fuck this. Water cooler, it's broken, I don't want to see it. A brilliant future over here. And it's clean. A dolly. Magazine rack, fuck you too. Wood box, nope. I mean, there's a lot of garbage here to clean up. Alright, and then I'm gonna give you a shop and it's gonna be like here. Yeah, it's gonna be good. Tis gonna be good. I don't know if she'll leave this. Yeah, you can. I'm gonna leave the chairs just for you guys. Yeah, I think that's that. Sale rep visited. You.
Hey.
Do you have. Yeah, you have them. So we're gonna sell these. And I also got a bunch of concrete for yeah, for sunlight driving. There's six people there. I'm gonna go shut it off. Okay, my main fort is complete. No more people coming. It's just gonna be closed. 8 is enough. No defense, enough everything. Small communities. I like it.
Yeah?
Fuck. You're dead.
You see that? Hey! Over here!
And you're dead.
I hope this is normal for others.
Walks away from explosion. Wow, that's a lot of bloat flies. Okay, I'm gonna loot this place. This is like free potions, and I think... I have a bad feeling I'm gonna need it. A Hube Super Mutant Lair. Great. Pistol, cause we're gonna just sell it as is. Dang, corpses are difficult to find here.
Seems to be growing well.
Indeed. Impress me with the fruits of your labor. Is this still poisonous? No.
Looks like it's in working order. like it's in working order.
Can't tell. It's probably how you want to look at it. I didn't see any difference. Alright, so. Ah, look at them. They're sleeping. You keep sleeping. Construction going on around you. Don't worry. How much XP do I need? I'm just gonna build a few blocks around which I wanted to in anyway. There. So yeah. I'm gonna move this for now. Just wanna move this a bit. Let me just plant this here, cause it. No, wait, I can't. No, I have to. Can't put it on top, I'm gonna put it from here. After all, that's where it's going. I said no edges because there are holes, and I don't like holes. Shit crawls in there. Also Bethesda, and I don't trust them. See, this is like nothing's gonna go there, that's fine. Metal. Walls. Sky. You're unassigned, doesn't matter. I'd assign you to the turret, but you know. Huh. Alright. So, some kind of extension here. Let's see what options do we have. Wall corner? No. Ah, that shit. What is this? Ah, it fits differently over this. I already have one of these. How about this? No, how about this here? Mm-hmm. Doesn't matter when it's floating. Alright, alright. I'm just gonna give you one more here. Here, and that should be enough. Wait, I have metal floor somewhere. Can I place it over that? Yeah, here we go. Place that one here. Can I plug it in now? Nope, as long as something on the floor doesn't allow it. Alright then. Then you're floating inside. I'm gonna be left floating. I'm gonna put this around. And this is gonna be enough. I doubt more people are gonna join. If they will, I'm gonna block them, because fuck them. And this we don't need. I don't want shit falling through. There we go. We have this small area roofed over. Pretty cool. If I must say so myself. And I must just scrap it. And this. this. I'm gonna unplug this. Cause... no, wait. I'm gonna plug it back in. Cause I'm thinking, can this be the entrance? No. They made it like that. I would simply just plug every hole here. Simple and nice. Now I'm gonna just make ladders of wood, of course, because we got wood for days. I think it's half stairs. Are they? Nope, full stairs. Gonna be the entrance, and I'm gonna wall off the rest. If only I could wall it off more efficiently. See, because I can do this, but there's still this bullshit. I'm gonna think of something. That's not a good corner. This, yeah, this fucking, yeah. I'm almost thinking I should just make a house like that and just remove this middle. Which is probably what I'm gonna do. I'll think of something, don't worry. And it's just gonna be closed and open to this side and closed from all other sides. It's gonna be fine. You, I need to demonstrate. Wow, 10 shack. This is just a wall. 10. Why do you want 10, motherfucker? I'm gonna destroy one of those floors, metal floors, to recuperate. Steel, good. Let's see, walls that would fit. Alright, now. That's the block key. That, I don't know. This is the same design, I think. I'm pretty sure. Let's see other walls. This is just straight up wall, and no. Yeah, I'm thinking it's this one. Yeah, this one. Yeah. I'm gonna make this, and I'm gonna destroy this. Yeah, actually, it's gonna be cool. It's gonna be cool. Don't worry. And then this is gonna have its own place. Walled off enough for a large amount of people. Yeah. Anyway, there's a bunch of cars here which I can just fucking wreck. Car, get wrecked. Get dumped. Metal. 7 XP is not bad. Not bad at all. Yeah, so it's gonna be like a fat house over this. It's gonna be cool. And more on this side. Well, there's more cars that I wanna destroy, so who cares? Speaker, steel, yes. Van, fuck yes. Just ruining the groove. Is this turned off? Good. I mean, they're not multiplying, I hope. Fucking ghouls, man. Ghouls are okay. Can scare away people. If I could, I'd put them all on the fence. But there's only ghouls here and a few cool guys who are just... Yeah, we're not using that. Who are just making food and stuff. Yeah, radio can stay. Clean this shit up. Cloth. What does this give? Ceramic. Look at all this small shit just giving up. Giving problems. Blocking my maximum amount. How did I miss you? Sunshine. Now look at this beautiful large field. Luckily raiders always come from the same side, so who the fuck cares? Yeah, this side too. And make this a huge habitat where everything is. It's closed off. Perfect. There's only this exit. Now we're gonna move this here. I can actually just put a floor grate so I don't have to build a new one. This one, this one. Which one am I using? This one. Yeah, I can tell by these two lines. Alright. So this is a pretty funky house. Ah, look at this. Oh man, what a cool place to chillax, daddy-o. I'm gonna make beds like this so everyone can. Should I just make them yeah, I'm just gonna. Like this. So there's camaraderie. Her heads are close. And you sleep with an automated gun that can go crazy at any minute. Perfect. Sleep tight. Just kidding, gonna put it here. No one's gonna enter unannounced. Alright. So that's done. I'm just gonna put a roof over your head so it doesn't rain like this. And the only thing I need to... Maybe this railing. I mean, it's useless. I can't touch it. Fucking hell. This. Yeah, I'm not, I can't even use it. Look at this. I'm just gonna destroy it. And harvest it and just create it into a more compact, smaller fort. Yeah, that's two roofs. Come on, somebody drag that car inside and wreck it. No? No one? Okay. Gas canister, yes. Yes. Shovel. What's this? Milk bottle, glass. Nice. Goodbye. What's this? Yes, I can. I'm gonna leave it because the grill looks nice. Look at this. Why is there a hole? What's with the hole? What's up with it? Does this one has a better hole system? Because if it does, we're gonna have to change him then. If he does. Let's see. Alright, it's more bent. Yeah, I think I was using this because it has more area. But. Yep, down you go. How I change on a whim, huh? What? I have to train. Right now, let's see. Yeah, this is better. Let's see how it works with the corners. Ah, it doesn't. God damn it. Were these corners specifically designed for that? Ah, fuck it. Alright, nothing. Now I know for certain that these are better. Well, we learned something, guys. Here you go. I'm gonna make the roof. Here you can have a head next to each other so you can talk. Yeah, I'm cool. Like you're in kindergarten. You can talk, wow! Holy shit, I hated that. They make you go to bed there, you know, you're a baby, you're like 3 years old. Oh, you have to go to bed and you have to sleep there. Fuck no. Holy shit, that was long ago. 20 years ago. Jesus Christ. 20 years ago. I mean, damn. Well, I wasted my... I already thought it was a dead ghoul. I was like, what the fuck, since when? Yeah. Street lamp, nice. Oh, more of this. Actually, I'm gonna leave this because raiders keep coming from that side. Bench you can keep. The hell is that? The hell is this? Yeah, you look like a courser. Nice. Me gusta, as they say on the internet. So, Oh, look, barrels. Yes, nice. Lamp place, nice. This lamp, trash. Alright, time to put a roof over their head. This straight one, cause... much safer. Wait, did I? I did. Turn. And there'll be these small holes, or we can just sell this eventually and replace it. Doesn't matter. At least this is the most important. We have this done. So that it's all good, and it's all good now. Somebody clean this up, Jesus fucking Christ. I mean, seriously, guys. Fucking animals. Yeah, this is the wrong one. Yeah, it's okay. Is there anything upstairs to salvage? Yeah, hello. You think I'd miss you? Into the basket with your friends. Nice, more rubber. Burning rubber. Don't worry, I wouldn't talk to you. Wow, this is so cool. Alright. You just saw that. What the hell? Alright, so... public knowledge, where is it? It's there, so we're gonna go here, sell those a couple of guns that we have. And... try not to die. Jesus Christ. I like building. Plus it gives so much XP. Plus I have so much trash. Look at this guy. Jeez, those finger strength. With that head, lack of balance. Wow, impressive. Color me impressed. Get the latest issue of Public Occurrences. Oh yeah, the girlie said she's I should get ready for some.
Read the paper, mister. Horoscopy.
Hey, sweetie.
Hey, mister. That interview you did with Piper is really selling. Here's your free coffee.
Wow, she wrote too? Fucking hell, when? Pipey, come with me.
Hey, you were in the paper, right? You're 200 years old. Looking pretty good for your age, huh?
Thanks, mate.
Geez, pal. I like guns, too. You think you might be overcompensating there?
Bruh, you don't know the half.
Women can be by a squatter! You then!
You need a genuine, authentic, custom-made hickory swat.
It's not custom-made. Swatter?
What's a swatter?
Rookie, eh? Swatter, my friend, is a Diamond City tradition. See, it used to be that this whole place was a stadium.
Yep.
And two teams would meet and play a game called baseball.
He doesn't know
one
the shit.
One team would beat the other team to death with these things called baseball bats. And,
right.
And the best bats were called swatters. True fact.
That's not me.
Look, dumbass. That's not how baseball was played.
That right, Mr. Smarty Pants? Hey, if you're such an expert, how do you think it was played?
I was there. Actual rules.
There were balls, strikes, three bases, and home runs. You kept score by how many runners made it to home plate.
Huh. Sounds almost elegant. You sure that's baseball?
I like my version better. Now, can I interest you in these genuine, authentic,
this product for melee characters. Sure.
Let's see what you have.
Sure.
Swatter never runs out of bullets.
Funny. Yet, there you are, some baseball grenade. Chain wrapped swatter. Rockwell slugger. Well, they're not strong.
Never thought a reporter could consider themselves a success until someone threatened their life. Me? I'm very successful.
Hey there.
I don't know why we let Valentine live in this city. He saves one or two people, and everyone forgets he's a freaking...
Yeah, but he's not hiding.
Hey.
Just let me know.
He's not hiding. He's in the open about what he is. The rest are fucking infiltrators. There's a big difference. Because they're brainwashed. And this guy isn't.
We buy and sell everything. Every piece in here is worth what I charge for it. No arguments.
Well, sure. I got bigger charisma. We'll see. Piper, please, we'll see. 33. We'll see. 29. We're seeing. Wait, how much? Wow, 43. I'm gonna start collecting those. So, pipe pistol. No, that's her value. Okay, never mind. Fucking. Wanna skin you alive, her dog. Ah, here's the lag again. Come on. Come on. Maybe the cash needs resetting. Confirm trade. There we go. Mirna Plus. And I'm gonna buy shit now. Even though the junk is useful. Alright. Where's the cooking station? Alright, I can't fix my armor. Alright, let's see, let's read what we've got. How was this? Ah, that's the pain inhibitor from our mercenary friend and his limb actuator. Cool. Overdue book, no shit. Alright, let's see. The synthetic truth. Read. Was that the first paper? Public. Yeah, the first paper. Let's read. October 2287. So this is in 279 years. This is gonna come out. The synthetic truth book. And it already looks old. Is that a kitty? Cool. Noodles. We all eat them. We all love them. And Diamond City's Power Noodles has supplied the sustenance for the past 15 years. From the stilted mechanical cadence of Takahashi's programmed Japanese, through the fragrant steam that wafts from each bowl, to the... What the hell? Sealing? Tang of each delicious mouthful. The ordering and eating of noodles is but one of many shared human experiences. I was struck by this very question as I sat at the counter of Power Noodles. That's called Power Noodles. Last Wednesday night, just after 5 p.m. enjoying a dinner I had so many times before. That's when I noticed our very own mayor, McDonough sidle up, you mean saddle up to a stool, and engage in the very same ritual, right hand extending, mouth opening, teeth chewing, yes, eating noodles. The shared experience of almost every Diamond City resident, so it must have also seemed to the residents of Diamond City. Nearly 60 years ago, on a characteristically warm May evening in 2229, as they sit around this very same counter. But that was before the days of Takahashi and his noodles, when the bar served not noodles but ice cold Nuka Colas, frothy beers, and still shots of whiskey. The barman's name was Henry, and that night he facilitated the shared human experiences of drinking, smoking, talking, and laughing. That is until tragedy struck. There aren't many among us who are even old enough to remember that evening, although some of the city's ghoul residents certainly could have, had they not been so, had they not been forcibly removed, and they went to good neighbor. Thanks to Mayor McDonough's anti-ghoul decree of 2282, there is one person among us who does remember distinctly the events of that evening, respected matriarch Eustace Hawthorne, who recounted her story in a Public Occurrences exclusive interview. Oh, I was there, all right, sitting right at the bar, sure as you're sitting in front of me now, 22 years old or so, and just looking to have a good time. I was behind the wall, we all were, so what was the harm? Let me tell you that Mr. Carter made it easy. He came into the town earlier that day, said he was from out west somewhere. It didn't really matter. What did matter was his smile and his laugh and the way he'd make everyone feel at ease. That night at the bar, we all just sort of crowded around him. Everyone wanted to exchange a word or hear about the state of the Commonwealth. And Mr. Carter, he was all too happy to oblige. It was just so wonderful until it wasn't. Eustace continued her account of that evening and the moment when things turned sinister and the truth about Mr. Carter was revealed. We'd been drinking and carrying on. Must have been 3 hours. Mr. Carter had 4 or 5 drinks in that time. He seemed a bit drunk, I guess, like the rest of us. Then something just sort of happened. He was smiling, but the smile sort of went from his face all in an instant. And then his cheeks started twitching. Kind of funny. I remember watching him, clear as if it happened just yesterday. He reached inside his coat, took out the revolver, and then blam, he shot Henry, the barman, right in the head. Didn't hesitate, didn't show emotion, any emotion. Mr. Carter killed Henry as casual as if it were paying him for a drink. But his cheek never did stop twitching. Let me tell you, all hell broke loose after that. What Eustace is describing is, of course... Well, she writes back, is the infamous event known as the Broken Mask. When the people of the Commonwealth learned for the first time that the Institute, the shadowy scientific organization responsible for the creation of combat androids, had actually succeeded in creating a model so advanced it could effortlessly infiltrate human society. Unbeknownst to the people of Diamond City, the Institute had somehow evolved their androids into true synthetic humans since. After he shot Henry, that Mr. Carter shot three or four other people too. Like I said, all hell broke loose. The guards came running, they opened fire, and Mr. Carter, he kept shooting and throwing people around left and right. Finally, those guards put him down. Seemed like they had killed a man who had flipped his lid. Gone crazy, and he lay there like a dead crazy man, sure enough. God, it was horrible. But then we saw the plastic and the metal. This was one of them early sins, you see. And we realized it wasn't a man at all. It was, then we all knew. The Institute wasn't just out there. The Institute was everywhere now, among us. It was never determined? Determined precisely why the sin known as Mr. Carter went on his killing spree. Some suggested he had somehow been remotely controlled by the Institute, who wanted to test his combat effectiveness. Still others felt he had simply malfunctioned, a hypothesis supported by the twitching cheek, and was never meant to kill anyone. But at that time, the why hardly seemed important. What mattered was that the humans of the Commonwealth had been truly infiltrated by an organization whose intentions and motives were and still are a complete mystery. Using a model of synth even less advanced than the ones the Institute has in service today. Which brings us to noodles. Specifically the noodles consumed by Mayor McDonough last Wednesday night, in the same spot that Mr. Carter, the synth, went haywire. And mercilessly killed several people. After spending hours sharing an experience the people of Diamond City assumed was reserved for members of the human race, they were wrong, are we? So she thinks the mayor is a synth. Well, we'll figure out that later. Maybe he is, maybe he's not. We'll find out. Whoa, view from the vault. And that's the new papers, let's see. View from the vault, part 1 by Piper Wright. Whenever I take a walk through Diamond City, there are so many things people tell me to be grateful for. Purified water, working lights, electricity, security. Through what we have would have been unthinkable even a few decades ago. But it's easy to forget that even after all the progress we have made, we are still living in the shadow of the world that was. A world before the threat of radiation, before the super mutant and the feral ghoul and the synth. So as fortune often has it, I cross paths with Shah. Vault Dweller. Wow, they put my name. A person who is experiencing the Commonwealth for the first time. What would his fresh set of eyes say about how far we've come? Is Diamond City the great green jewel we have always claimed it to be? Before we begin to answer that question, we have to know who Shy is. Where he comes from, to my surprise, he did not have much to say about his life in the vault. At all. Because he spent all that time staring at a piece of frozen glass, every day, for over 2 centuries. That's right, Shai isn't just a vault dweller, he's an original vault dweller. He spent his entire time on the inside cryogenically suspended. Continued in part 2. View from the vault, part 2, by Piper Wright. Continue from part 1. So what does Shah have to say about seeing Diamond City for the first time? You're all living in rusty shacks, killing each other, and my god, the smell. Painful words. So much of civilization was lost when the bombs fell, and we have rebuilt without the comfort and security of the old vaults. However arrogant and privileged Shah's statement seems, we have to remember where he came from and what we must look like to him. Perhaps all this anger is really just to cover up what he's lost. You see, Shah has a son, Sean. And even though they were in the relative safety of the vault, someone broke in and took Sean from his parent. And that parent is now risking everything, wandering through this strange and unfriendly world of ours in order to save Sean from his kidnappers. You all know the rumors and whispers that surround the missing person in Diamond City. The guilty looks we pass to mourning family members as we thank the wall that this time it wasn't us. We can end up dead in Commonwealth for a million reasons. Why spend our time worrying about kidnappings? Why indeed? So what I was talking actually affected this? Hilarious. It's easy for us to be cynical about the missing. We have spent so long knowing the Institute is out there but understanding so little about them. They're not the only ones responsible for kidnappings, but the fact that they sometimes are and the fact that we have been so powerless to stop them when they do causes us to treat all victims of kidnapping as if they are a lost cause. But the people left behind, those loved ones, friends and neighbors, who may never see the faces of those taken from them again, they do not have the luxury of being able to just look away. They have to carry that loss with them, even if everyone else tells them to move on and forget. Ask Shah to make a statement to Diamond City, to give us because an outsider's perspective, I see what's coming, on what it means to lose a loved one and how he feels. Maybe in some way it's how we all should feel. Maybe we've forgotten what's right, what the right human response to these tragedies are. Find who's responsible, make them pay, he said. Simple as that, the end. So she touched everything on what I said. Cool. That's cool.
So thirsty. Doctor says I can't drink liquor no more. Cola. Need a new Coca-Cola.
Sure, Sheffield. I do.
Need a drink. Mm. Nuka-Cola.
Nuka-Cola?
Want a soda? Is that it?
Come on. We can spare something, can't we?
Yeah, we can.
Dugout Inn usually has some, but I can't go there. Can't be around booze.
Yeah, you mustn't drink booze. Drink so it's probably going...
Here you go.
Real sweet of you.
Ah, oh, thank you. Thank you.
No problem, bro. You'll be fine, man.
Hey, Sheffield. What do you think about coming to work for me? Hmm.
Really? You mean it?
Want the
what
job?
What do you say?
Go to Sanctuary.
Okay. Maybe this will be a fresh start.
No problem, bro. We'll put you to work. You'll be drinking pure water and eating fresh fruit. That's it. Sly is now laughing like, ha! Huh?
Gay?
Fuck you, man.
Swatters, right here. Let's go. Bashes in the Commonwealth.
You need protection. Everyone does.
You hear that, Piper? We need protection.
Hey, who wants to look beautiful? Hairstyles across the Commonwealth.
Well, look. Diamond City's number one trouble.
Ah, he's talking about her.
Restrictions, Bill. High quality cams right here.
Ah, different. Different cams than I had in my home plate. Requires key.
Diamond City surplus. Everything you need.
Oh, this city's cool. I haven't been here. During the day, usually
don't
it's
all. Walk outside the wall undefended. High quality protection for sale.
Security. Huh, better. The diamond. Gas canisters. Nom. Bastard, dude. Fresh
don't
coat.
Touch the thing.
Fresh coat, huh?
What? Why? This is the wall. The great green guardian that keeps out the bad guys. And no one's broken through the wall. Never. The least we can do for her in return is keep her looking pristine.
Fair enough.
Thinking you need a little education. Maybe a bit of community service. What do you say?
That's giving me XP. What is
what
it?
What do you need done?
You see this paint I'm using? Only one place left in the whole Commonwealth you can get it.
Institute?
Hardware town. Uh-huh. Grown store okay. Close by to the west. Bring back a can of paint and it'll be 100 caps in your pocket. How does that sound?
Sounds like I can haggle.
Only if you throw in some more money.
Fine. Pay you 125 caps.
F5? Let's see.
I think you can do better than that.
Having a hard bargain, huh? 150 caps.
What? More?
Last chance. Make this worth my while or I walk.
A good Samaritan does the work without nitpicking.
Fuck you. Ah, so if you fail, then it resets it.
Last chance. Mm-hmm. Make this worth my while or I walk.
A good Samaritan does the work without nitpicking it.
Alright. So that's how it... What the hell? Looks... No, that's a laser.
Last chance. Make this worth my while or I walk.
A good Samaritan
no,
does the work
without... No, he's hardcore. Never mind. Ah, it's the bitch scientist. Wait, this is a guy. A Harvard.
What can you tell me about
him? They just moved in a ways back. Security says they can't handle him. That's why I'm running low. Well, you still up for it?
Yeah.
Paint retrieval. I'm on it.
Much obliged.
Painting the town red. Let's start with you. Kidding. Don't be mean. See Abbott at the wall. What, that was a quest? Good neighbor. I could have stolen the new Coca-Cola.
You're that bulk left from the pavement.
Indeed.
Hey there. God, even the sky is insane. Did you see that blimp thing?
The Brotherhood of Steel? Who are they?
Bunch of badasses that killed raiders attacking my town. That's all I know.
Officer?
You leaving a minute, man? Good for you. Great calls.
High five, bro. You can join. Shane Kowalski.
Shane.
Hey there. Here at Headwater. You won't find this out on the Commonwealth.
You by yourself?
You by yourself out here?
That's right. Been on my own since I was a... I'm a fully independent man. Got my own place. Go to night classes. The whole shebang. Now, how about I get you a bottle of water, huh?
Anything I can do to help out?
The industrious.
Yes. I would.
Depends. What's this worth to you?
What's in there?
What kind of stuff is down there?
You're looking for big things. Anything around the size of a book, usually.
Nah, I'm not gonna ask him for money. Piper disliked it. I wanna get on Piper's good side as fast as I... AFAP as fast as possible.
What kind of stuff is down there?
You're looking for big things. Anything around the size of a book, usually.
I'm on it.
Just don't drown. I'll never clean your carcass out of there.
Funny.
Fresh water! Come on, people! I ain't scared of you for my health.
Funny guy. It is radioactive. Red X, it is. So let's clean out the filters. Quest. Clean the water supply. Boom. No, I see. Toaster. Funny. Upper skull. Typewriter. Uh-oh. Metal bucket. Pipey. Piper. Antifreeze, wow, I needed that. I needed like half of those things at least. Also, I like the how rats remove my health. It's actually cool. Dangerous, but cool. Before, I don't know, not even the pit was radioactive enough. But there are some places where it would just instantly kill you. And that was like, it's like all or nothing with rats.
Open for business.
But here it's always...
Clean the water now. Good job. Here's your pay. Now, can you pick up some bottles for the road?
Human skull.
Shane? Why was there a skull in the water?
So maybe you weren't the first person I asked. Even the last guy found an unstable energy. Hey, once the filters do their job, all water on the river. Am I right? Anyway, need some water?
I'll take a look, sure.
Best decision of your life.
No. Purified water. For $50, fuck off.
Hey.
Where is it?
Huh. Kowalski, you sound like a Polish cop. Kowalski, wasn't he the guy from L.A. Noire, your first friend? Yeah, he was. Alright. We're doing this, fucker. I swear to God, I blow your brains out. You disgust me.
This radio station,
Jesus Christ.
So,
Wow. Travis.
Hey, Travis.
Don't break my stuff. If you don't mind.
Sweet Jesus Christ. This guy. Wow. This is new low. Wow. Just wow. And wow again. Holy shit. Sweet. But this is green. Maybe you can exchange him. So maybe you're not the first guy. little Skrzynsk. Is this the red light district? Because I've been looking
for all Diamond City right here.
You read that interview you gave? Thing you said at the end? Getting revenge? I know.
Nice. I mean, or you can just hope for the best and cry like a bitch. That's also the option, but I like the hands-on approach.
Diamond City surplus is where you can sell all the scraps and
stuff. Everyone who's anyone needs public appearances.
Read the paper, mister. Prosper.
Hey, Nat.
The public is here to pull the wool out from under your eyes.
That's nice.
Don't let the special vibe kill you. Relax, there's some games.
And what do we have? And here's the
perfection for sale and pool pieces.
Home plate. I've seen this before, probably a generator. Home plate. So basically this is like you cannot walk anywhere.
Yeah.
Yeah, it's circle, and there's a...
It's true. Yeah, shot in the ass last year.
Well, it didn't get shot in the knee. That would be just fuck that.
Yeah, I'm kidnapped. All their greatest dangers of the Commonwealth find it in son.
Holy shit, that's me. Alright, so... Save. Data quests. The public knowledge. Wait, what's this? Trinity Plaza. Yeah, we're not going there yet. We're gonna do this. Get paid, get XP. Just a Muris, not a huge boss fight, I hope. But the Trinity quest looks like it has a fucking boss on the top, so... I'm not going there. I'm just gonna be a little bitch. And snipe the big green uglies. Like the cunt that I am. Yes, I called myself the C word. Adhesive is not rare. I mean, I pick it up everywhere, so maybe that's why. But I don't mod much. What I fear. Every issue guns and bullets you collect adds a rank and a marksman perk, which grants slight increase to crit hit. Come on, load. Alright, it's lagging again. Come on. I should reset it after this. The hell is the problem? Will you load? Fucking finally. Alright, girl. You know how we do it, Gord. Good. I'm gonna use it to heal. And didn't I blow someone's head right here? Yes, I did. That's not it. This can't be the public library. Copley Station. Return an overdue book. Turn this off. Hello. Into the sniper mode. Girl, get down. Toothbrush.
What's that for?
You wash your teeth with it. 200 years ago. Yeah. Looks like you got knocked the fuck out. Yeah, hair fire.
Welcome to the Boston Public Library. The library is currently closed.
Oh shit, sunshine.
Only employees and those with a scheduled appointment may enter. All other guests are invited to return during normal business hours.
How about fuck you? And I'm upgrading my lock picking next. I only got advanced. Nice. Oh, I got 60% XP. Nice. 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 Alright, let's see. Why is there a corpse? Protectron. Why is there a corpse here?
Attention. Security breach.
Well. We got wrecked. There was a trigger I didn't see. Look at that piece of. Ah, there it is. No, 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 bitch, no!
Yo! Psst.
Just let me know.
Hold.
Okay, I'll be here then.
Go check that out.
What the f- you hear that? Holy shit. I'm gonna snipe from here like a little bitch. The fuck is going on? Fucking super mutants, what? Gumdrops, nice. Whoa. What the fuck? The fuck is this bullshit? Wow, a gank behind me. Psycho. There's gonna be dead people right now. Stoner bashing time. Motherfuckers. Think I'm fucking kidding? Get down, bitches. Piper, on me.
Stay there.
Yes.
Let's go.
Respect my authority.
What was
Bitch! Well, eat robot medicine. Wow, lasers. Cool. Luckily, I have a lot of mutt chops. Get wrecked. Oh, bitch is tanking. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Click, click, motherfucker. 10 bucks says you did. Ah, my beautiful head. Can still kill you with one hand. You know, motherfucker, I'm not left-handed. That reference. Get up, Pipey. Here comes the ugly. Burn, baby, burn. Disco Inferno. See, every bullet does 25 extra, that's like double damage. See? Burn, baby, burn. Look at his health go. Disco Inferno. I got 500 bullets, nice. Book shoot. Get up, Pipey. So let's see, book return. Do I return? Here you can return any overdue books you may have in your possession, as well as spend any book return tokens you have accrued on an assortment of fun items. Return overdue books. For every book return, you will reimburse 5 book return tokens. You can use these tokens to purchase private machine. Would you like to return all your overdue books? Yes. 10 tokens. Let's see what I can buy. Undamaged camera, 36, 5 remaining. Whoa, what's this? 50 tokens, 1 remaining. Fence here. Wow, okay. Is my head fucked up? Yeah.
Well, if anyone could figure out.
As if that's hard. I almost want to grab all the rifles and sell them. What's the price of one rifle? 26. Not much. It's pretty much, it's like 10 bucks. But I just picked up 6, which is weightless. What I need is bullets. Okay, now goes to close combat. Burn, baby, burn. Door is chained, yeah. Alright, so this is where I'll exit. There's an army of super mutants on your side. Or should I say they're in? storage room key. Nice. Curator is given. Terminal is this combination wrench. Hello. Oh wow, I didn't even start. It's unlike like Skyrim, because in Skyrim City you would like here this just ended immediately. It's hilarious. Here. No, here. A bit more. Click.
That's it.
Braced. I don't know. Leather left arm. This, however. What was that sound? No me gusta. Psycho, yes. Right, let's see. Given slog, given, who's given? Turret control. Ah, and this is the standard system diagnostic. Two turrets linked. Error, error. Yeah, they got wrecked. Oh, wait, I didn't read. Protector and control. Absent or damaged, they got wrecked, bitch. 353521. This is the 35th month. Right, it's American type. So it's May, 3rd of May. It's getting more and more difficult, but we were able to get a hold of a few more books today. While I was scanning them in, I overheard Dalen telling Shelby that we should just compress the archives now and get out of here. Thought about smacking him up the side with his fucking head, but I don't blame him for wanting to cut and run. It's been tough and we lost so many, but it's all worth it, right? I mean, if we don't protect the knowledge stored in these machines, who will? Oh, this is the old curator. This is like 18 days later, so like almost 3 weeks later. Told them they could leave whenever they wanted to. I'm not going to force them to stay. If they don't believe in what we're doing here, then it's better if they just get out of our way. If we don't collect everything, then what's the point? 18th month. June 18th. So that's 18 for 5, 9, 10, 28, 1 month later, exactly. We lost 4 weeks later. We lost a few more, including Shelby. She'll be missed, but I know she wouldn't have had it any other way. What we're doing here is important. There are still a lot of books left. This knowledge will help all future generations. It's up to us to keep pressing on. Wow, is this Brotherhood of Steel? They used to do that in third game. This is in August, 2 months later. Can't keep the bots repaired anymore. The mutants are hitting us at least once a day. Unless we get help, it's only a matter of time before they wipe us out completely. This may be the last log I write. If it is, all I ask is that the person reading this does the right thing. Help us protect the information stored on the computers in the data room. The key to the storage room is behind the sorrel. There are some supplies that you may find useful there. Please don't use them if you are going to further our cause. Exterminate mutants? Fuck yeah, baby.
Hey.
You see
me? Wow, look at that. Sexy. Steel.
Where?
Fuck yeah, let's go. Dalen. Yeah, I'm gonna take that. Yeah, I'm gonna take that fucking glasses. It's awesome.
No.
Jesus fucking Christ, how many are there? What another super mutant legendary? Wow, I one shot at him, he mutated. This is gonna burn, who cares?
I think they left.
Too bad, no more turrets. Well, while you're making up your mind. At least no one's behind. The fuck are you? Wow, he went there. Another super legend. Why are you aiming at me? Whoa. That's a turret. Where is he? Where are you, pig? So fat, so pig. Oh. They're in there. At least we killed one. Potted meat is useful. Teddy bear, what the fuck would I need teddy bear? This, I know, plastic pumpkin.
But then why would you need a plastic pumpkin? Shut up!
I need a plastic. Mr. Fantastic. Oh, hello. How the fuck did I miss that? Oh, it's like every what the hell? Curator Givens, Tarberry, there you are. Ripu guy. Don't worry. We're gonna kill every last motherfucking one of them. Wait, she's missing pen. It's a she. It takes the smartest individuals to realize there's always more to learn. It's hilarious because I have 10 intelligence, which means what? Now I have 11? Yes! Wow, so if you take bubble hits... I took a perception one already. If you take them at level... when I buff it to level 10, I can have 11. Wow, I can, wow, okay. This is cool. This is cool. Sweet Jesus. Alright, there's no one here. Let's give you my shit. While I have time. Because there's a super mutant right there. Wow, military grade shit. They were well equipped. 10 mil, 20 rounds. Nice. What? Did this stuff just appear? What the hell? Alright, I'm gonna go there later. I'm more afraid of that shit. What the fuck? You're back. Piper with me. Did anyone hurt him? I swear, there's some bug and they keep spawning. Hell, I hate those big uglies. The fuck?
There's someone legendary here. Oh, there's useful stuff here. Lootorama. Hiding. Yeah. I'm gonna go down there. I'm gonna look what I can hear. Back off. Until I can move more freely. Ah, here I am. Which one? Human jaw. Fucking great.
You think we're safe now?
We are, they aren't.
That's a plan. Probably have something to use.
I'm gonna take this. This is a veritable gold mine. That's enhanced hardened sniper. Look at this shit. Holy shit. Improved VATS hit chance 25 less accuracy. This might be my new rifle. It just might. Bitch, it might be. 73. Mine is 88 for now. So, yeah. I got a frags. I'm gonna eat something. I'm gonna drink this. Bottle cap added, nice. And I'm gonna drink. Gonna eat one red roach to be a total badass. Like, I eat roaches, bitch. No, that just means you're poor, not badass. Fuck you! Let's go. Oh. Ah, look at the little symbol of drinks. The fuck. This is my favorite weapon on the Citadel. Holy shit, look at the army of corpses. Piper.
What was that?
You missed.
This is normal for other journalists.
Security breach neutralized. Visitors may now come and go as they please. All employees, please return to work.
Cavaliers, a lead pipe. What the fuck? Okay. I'm just gonna take it because it's legendary. New Coca-Cola bottle, fuck you. I'm gonna... What the fuck? No, doggies are poisoned. Nice shells. Now I like shells. Oh, they were wrecking shit here. It is an army of fucking corpses. Yes, I need it though. I can rip out his spine, or maybe he did it and I'm just picking up. Wow. There's like dozens of them here. Holy shit. I'm just picking up food. And I'm gonna eat it. Oh! Giant kitty. Ramen meat dinner plate. Wow, look at this. Fucking wreckage. Someone got ripped hard. I mean hard.
Hey.
Hey, Pipey. I need you this. Not my weapon is super heavy. Here, I'm gonna give you this. I wanna give you grenades, but I know you. I'm gonna start fucking throwing them. Take this. Oh yeah, this is a trap here, right here. This guy got the full head of it. Is this a lamp? Yeah, it's a glow bulb. Got knocked the fuck out. Coldplay station. Oh, there's the other entrance. I once entered there and there was that super mutant that chased us out and was like, fuck, 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 remember? That was that place. What? It hey. Has such a name. I have to. She always says something so kinky and then gives me that look. She should stop it. Irish lass. Oh, what? Oh yeah, 4 mini nukes. It's like your whole supply in Fallout 3. Oh, 4. Well, you will not see them for the rest of the game then. Let's hack this baby. It's probably third control, but you know, hacking, more XP. Hello. Thrice reset. Okay, useless piece of shit. There's one. There's one, hacking. Hackerman. See, cheese, it's easy. Can I remove everything? Face. System diagnostics. Yeah, it's all destroyed. Guess why? I'm gonna show you my junk. Any ammo? Anything I need? Microscope. Yes, microscopes has.
Heads up.
I need to get more like strength or shit. Because I'm using pack mules with ramen meat. Nice. This is useful. I got intelligence bobblehead. Extinguisher, huh? Those are heavy. I don't want another microscope. Fucking hell, shit. I have to take it. And typewriter, fucking hell. Is that more firing but killed everyone?
Look alive.
Look alive, look at the corpse behind you.
Help yourself.
Vase. Ah, here it is. Click clock. Bunsen burner. Yes. Oh, hello. Oh, another trap you see on the floor. Don't see nothing here. No. Jesus Christ. Don't do that.
Look alive.
Looking for something specific?
Yeah. Carry my shit. If you please. S'il vous plaît. No water. Ah, that's the room where the shit was broken that I said I'm not going further. Yeah, that's the... Well, I need hairbrushes for some reason. Oh, duct tape.
You say the word. Take a look.
Am I still over encumbered?
Hey.
I gave you all my shit. Can I pick up something else? Damn, I want to give her grenades, but Jesus Christ, I will die when she starts throwing them left and center. She's probably here something.
Just let me know.
Yeah, I'm gonna drink a beer. Where's my beer? Well, this is a nightmare.
Hey.
Be very, very careful. Instamash. Wow, okay, this is useful. I haven't been here. What the fuck, where am I? Yeah, I'm gonna loot this place. Holy shit, I'm gonna loot it. Burnt Man Manta Man comic. What? Oh, I see that shit. Oh, they have microscopes in a library. Okay. Let's craft. Drugs. Grape Mantis. Flies plus 5 charisma. Nice. gonna make one. Psychojet, I love. And I'll keep a few on my person. Buff jet. Yeah, I should use it. Jet is awesome. Drugs are bad, kids. Glowing blood pack. Sand fire resist for 10 minutes. Remove. I'm gonna make one. I'm gonna need it. A fungus removed. Nice. Some use for that.
Hey.
Turpentine removed. Nice. It removed some of my junk. And now I'm lighter. Yes. Alright, this is the hole where I didn't want to enter because there were mutants about. Anything in here? Oh, Sly just sent me a message. I have to tell him I cannot because I'm going to bed now. And shit. I'm just gonna finish the library and... Unfortunately, man, I have to go to sleep after this. So no games. That's how it is. Ha! Overdue book.
What's that for?
It's for overdoing. Seriously, woman, you're silly. I like you still. New Coca-Cola. People are funny. Thus they are tolerated. Ah, this is just a different... Yum yum devil decks. I wanna find a place to cook, because I got a lot of meat. That's gonna...
Take a look.
Work against each other and... What the fuck? Okay. Oh, blood bag stack, it's heavy. I'm gonna leave dog food for dog meat. And then I return the book. I think there was a machine to return books here somewhere. No. Damn. But he said there's stuff in there. Alright, there was one at the entrance here. I got intelligence up to 11 somehow. Cool. Now there was an entry. Yeah, there it was. I swear something else spawned. Like every time I open some shit here, it spawns. Like just fucking skeletons in Old World Blues. You like go further down and just hear who turned on the lights and you see fucking skeletons coming towards you. Steamer trunk. Run, buff out. Nice. No, no. Sturdy raider chest piece. See if we can carry that. Still don't know what it's
up. Of course. Probably have something you can use.
Still don't see how I can continue their mission, as they called it. Can said, take it if you can help further our mission, but I don't know. Everything is shut down. I mean, Unless your mission was to just murder stomp the uglies, the muties. In which case, mission accomplished, bro. Alright, we're out of here. Flannel shirt. Hello, I'm not picking it up. It probably has only one. Wow. It only has probably has only one defense, and I don't take it because this thing I'm carrying gives me agility, which is damage, and gives me strength, which is carry weight.
Look alive.
I think it said it's wow, and I will see. Here we go. Yeah, I see useful stuff behind her. Wow, yeah. There should be like more unreturned books, it said, but I didn't find any. I wasn't that thorough. So I'm just gonna drop shit here. Book return, shoot. Junk. This gives me steel. Alright, goodbye. Alright, boys, we're out. Rooted perk, you can inflict and take more damage while standing still. And may even reflect some. Cool perk. So, anyway, we found a bunch of rare guns that we can harvest for parts. And with that. See, we can upgrade that cool sniper, because that damage from sniper rifle, extra 25 damage over time, perfect. And just fill them full of holes, watch them burn. Tales of Junktown, I should go hunt for those. In the mechanical room where the bobblehead is. One in the woman's restroom, one in the main room. One in the main reading room on a shelf by a terminal. Enter the building through the west entrance down the hall. First hall to the left, go forward to the next room on first desk. Fuck that. Three in the mechanical room, one in the woman's restroom. I could find those. Have those bobby pins. So there's a Pulowski shelter somewhere here. Bit of lag. Downtown Washington DC. I hated that place. I spent so little time there. I was more in the waste. I still haven't explored everything in 3. I explored almost everything in 4. I mean in 4 in New Vegas. I hated the mutant part in 3. I only helped Riley's Rangers and 3 Dog there, and went to the underworld because that was a fun place. Let's see. 3 are there. Oh, it's daylight now. Oh, look at them. Wow, they're invisible. They fit through. What? Woman.
so I can return those three. So I found four of them here. Cool. My guess now would be return all the junk to the center. See if we can craft anything for Codsworth, but yeah, look at these uglies. Jesus Christ. And then the stupid robots came for us. God damn it. Wow, did I just exit like a retard? Yes, I am. Wow, I'm tired. I should go to bed. So there's a Pulovsky Preservation Shelter, southeast of the building. Southwest. Right there. Right there, Fred. Let's just return the books and go home. Enough excitement for one day. But we fucking wrecked those beauties, didn't we? I have 15 tokens. That's interesting. I just realized I picked up your special at the very start of the game. If I didn't pick it up and waited now and until I had 10 intelligence, I could have 12 now for more passive XP. Faster leveling up. Pretty cool. Cool trick I'll learn when I'll play by myself one day. Fucking on the floor. Oh, look at the sun. Just moved. Sun doesn't move for 1 hour and then moves for 1 hour at once. Maybe inside. Oh, hello. Wow, there's more of them. Is this Trinity Tower? Holy shit. It's fucking huge. It's okay, I found more three books. I got three. Dude, if I have enough. I got one book. I found one book. That's 10. I found three, and then three. 15. 30. 40. Have at least 40 tokens. If I have 50, I can get that unique prize I saw. That would be pretty sweet. That would be pretty sweet indeed. What else? I'm gonna sell the... The idea is, let's see, we're gonna disassemble this. These weapons. After we're done with that, I'm not gonna build anything, I don't think I need to. Come on. Activate. Frozen. Yeah. Spend tokens. 45, wow, I need... There's another book somewhere in here. But fuck it, I'm not searching. Okay, trying to drop a Braxo. Wow, I get healed with that shit. Uncool. Detergent is part of the medicine. That's new. Anyway. Let's go to the Red Rocket, drop trash, and then return to the sanctuary, say hi to the guys. I'm not gonna level local either, even though I should, so I could have shops everywhere, which would be pretty sweet. Supply lines, I want to see supply lines. Huh, look at this. Cool. Red Rocket has 8. Oh, fuck yeah, Uruguay. Mutated into what? Another bear? Health and action point drain per sprint. Let's see. Come here. Don't toy with me, woman.
Look alive.
Point the way.
Get these.
Don't mind the blood.
Yeah. Junk. Actually, you know what? Take all.
Hey. Yeah. What's that for?
And I'm gonna give you your press cap.
Hey.
Oh wait, I have to order you to equip it. Well, that's smart, actually. It was annoying in Skyrim, they would just equip automatically. And then you would have to find and guess bullshit that goes with them.
They had a good supply of clean water, so it's pretty good.
Nigga, you have. We have water, fuck off.
Hey.
Alright, the weapons. This is just hilarious. Hardened sniper rifle. Marksman bullshits. Vets enhanced bullshit. What? Come on, don't lag now, I wanna finish this. Alright. Maybe that robot will be happy. I mean, he should be. Don't like now. There we go. Alright, boys.
You have no idea what it's been like that surrounds you.
Probably with the rest of them. Can I assign him to bed? Yeah, I have him selected. Your little hut. Yeah, this is your room. Fuck yeah. Just remember, 6 people now. That's the drunk guy. What should I do with the drunk guys, people? What should I do with the drunken junkie? Should be fine. Now let's see. Preston the piggy. You.
Hey.
Shoot to kill. Trade. Yep. Give me these things you're so keen on using. Yes.
What are you building?
Wouldn't you like to know? Sniper rifle. Look at this beauty. Hunter's powerful hunting rifle. So, hardener's your long barrel.
And I'll try to make myself useful.
Codsworth idolizes you. Codsworth, please. Contain your orgasm. And then just give you a small one. Yeah, I have glow sights. No muscle. Alright.
Don't take offense to Marcy. She's working through the loss in her own way.
Hunter's powerful. What's the other? I also have this. Improved VAT's hit chance 25. Ah, this might be become my new sniper rifle. We'll see. We'll see. Modify.
But even the
hardened powerful. Powerful, yeah. I mean,
my old man taught me that duct tape could fix anything. I don't think he was talking about bullet holes.
I know I'm not the only person here who's lost something. I miss him so much.
And attach the old short stock, full stock, comm stock, quick eject, standard mag. Wow, I have a lot of springs.
I should have done more. I hope those raiders pay for what they've done.
I want to see this now. One second. So, this is circle. Alright. That's circle. Modify. Yeah. And this is dot. Let's see. I don't know. Circle looks better to me.
Please, just... I need to be alone right now.
Then go fuck away. Like, fuck off, mate. Now where's this? Vets in hands, hardened
sniper. I wouldn't be very good company right now.
Son of a bitch, fuck off. Or you're gonna find your corpse in the drain. Full stock. Marksman stock.
Our little sanctuary revival project has really helped.
Standard mag. Quick eject mag. Click. Medium scope. I don't know about medium scope. But reflex sight dot. I don't need this to be that kind of sniper, but...
But even the hard days get easier.
But the passive is brutal. And then. Hardened hunting. Okay, this is gonna be sold. Marksman hard. Alright, let's see. Now these things. Harder piercing out receive, because I have this with the beautiful passive calibrated. Hardened automatic receive, hardened piercing out receive. 35 is 30. Powerful receive. Can I exchange it for the standard one?
Hand it to you. This place isn't awful. It's still a hole, but it could be worse.
I can make it awful unless you shut up. I got this. Compensator. Muzzle brake suppressor. Compensator. Long scope. Long scope suppressor, large, quick, recoil compensator, long ported barrel calibrator, powerful. Why the fuck does this do so much more damage? It's 30. Pipe sniper rifle. Pipe bolt actions.
Because it's bolt action? Because this guy's long port, I don't know, standard receiver. There's literally no reason for it to have such damage. Unless it's because it's bolted. Yeah, it's bolted. That's why. Okay, so these I'm just gonna sell straight up. I want this automated sniper. And this is brutal. And this is solid. And this is last chance. This sells sold. This is special, special, special. This I'm gonna leave here. Hardened combat. And this is like the rapist dream. Transfer. Where is the rapist dream? Hunter's heavy hunting rifle. Weapon. Where is that gun? You are my new favorite. Boom. Oh yeah. Angle is, we kill them. Under cool angles. Was there anything I got here? No. Nope. Come on, exit. Right, I can go sell stuff. Is there a woman all see, this is why I would like a merchant here. Merchant's Emporium. Is that Preston the pig? It is. I have 6 beds. That's enough.
Heads up.
Now where is that guy? Right, marksman, marksman. Everything that has a heart stays. You don't. Come on, don't lag now. Yeah. Ah, right, mods are super heavy. Wow, look at that freeze. Wow. I'm just gonna sell it in the city. I can drop him here. Transfer. I still don't get what's giving me weight. I should have like 10 free. Guy walking around. Oh, where's trash can bitch Arla? Come on. This okay. Reloaded. I should reload this. Click. And reload this. Alright, I wanna go here. Yeah, this is good for this kind of gun. 7. Well, I have so many bullets for this. Oh well. 10 millimeters are always valuable. Should upgrade it though. Anyway, let's cook all the shit I found. Beggy blowfly. Less. Almost up to level. Grilled red steak, iguana on a stick. Wait, was there a rag steak stew? Mutant hound chops, lamau. Remove 50 rats. Wow, yes. Razor grain. Silt bean.
whatever that is. Squirrely bits. Of course. Beverage. Pure water. I'll make one. Two whiskey, dirty waste slander. The fuck does that give me? Nothing. Yeah, I just got 50 XP for nothing. And more weight. Wow, that was heavy things I was carrying. Alright. Well, whatever you wanna do. Ah, look at the wall. See it from here. Come on, you guys are on the safest route in the Commonwealth. Seriously, ain't no one fucking with this place. No one. Also, isolate this room to be specially for you. What it goes towards inside, or let me fix that, bro. Wait, are they gonna do that shit again? Oh well, fuck it. You're stuck with it. Alright, so you're there, you're there, you're everywhere. And I still don't wanna go to the glow. How much XP do I have? Wow, I'm almost there. This could be cool to finish. This I'm done with. Gun nut level 2. We'll upgrade my rifles. But I wanna be more defensive. I should get armor, but for that I need strength first. I could also get lockpicking to expert, hacking, science, because I'll need level 1 science and everything, nuclear physicist, or maybe I should just get 2 nuclear physicists to, I'm thinking strength into armor and 1 science and upgrade this thing, power armor. What will I be enable then? Modify? That would be 1 science, 1 armor, 2 armor, 3 armor, 4 armor. Wow, shit. I get it to C or D. To C, this is 1, 2. This is 3 levels to get model C. 4 levels, yeah. But with armor I would also get more better stuff that I wear, but gun nut 2 would upgrade my shotguns to max, and that's just brutal. We saw how that worked. Anyway, we did, let's see, public knowledge. Ah, return to Daisy. Well, we can do that. This cabin house, custom destination. What? What's this? Talk to settlers, no? Genatomics. That was from that wicked place. Hardware town. Oh, it's here. And there's raiders. Well, raiders are not super mutants. I would wager they are weaker than super mutants and we're gonna be fine. The only problem is if they have power armor, in which case we are fucked. Yay! Just kidding. Hopefully they don't. Look at this grenade ball. Hilarious. This is great. Creaky floorboard spell death. What a name.
stab?
Or both. At the same time. I'm gonna... come to me, I'm gonna sell guns. Girl. Beautiful. God damn it, woman.
What can I do?
You can...
Something specific?
Yeah. Your inventory. Give it to me.
Come on. Maybe carry something if we...
I have to work out, girl, you know? Because I'm weak. I'm gonna get that strength from carrying all this stuff. Oh shit, I got the... Yeah. Lamar. Alright. Did the glasses give me anything? Perception plus one, fuck yeah.
You're back. How did it go in the library?
I see the sexy prices. Library credits.
The library computers said I earned some kind of credit.
Oh, right. I remember that. They used to pay kids to round up the old library books, since they had so much trouble with people returning. Guess if you buy more books, you'll get more credit. Buy whatever prizes machines still have. Speaking of which, sounds like they finished the job. Thanks for your help. That library deserves to be left in peace.
Wow, 400. Oh, 559 XP. Oh, yes. Alright, so I can charm the lady. Better this. Let's see, better lockpick. Click. Science. Because I'm only gonna need one science so I get it out of the way. Or this, or strength, or armor, or nuclear physicist. If I get two, I can. Yeah, but I want to upgrade it. Ah, so many things. Well, I've been working out, apparently, because I've been carrying all that stuff. Thus, my strength is now 3. Yay, I can carry more.
Daisy.
Means a lot to me to make a lot of good savings. Thanks again. Now you're here to trade.
Yeah. Barter.
Sure. Let's take a look.
Everything's guaranteed to last. And it doesn't.
Solid guarantee. Give me the loot, give me the loot. I'm a bad boy. 37, 32. Man, things here don't cost much. Let's see, weapons. What do you have? Nothing. Destroyer chest piece. Increases wearer's movement speed. Is this like leather? Looks leathery. I don't like it. This is solid, but I have poison resistance massive. Might be useful because I'm afraid of poisons. Left leg, though. Ghoul Slayer. Reduce damage from zombies. 6, 10, 11, 11. Wow. Not gonna waste my money on it though. Not yet anyway. Razor grain, stem packs, pure water, mongrel dog meat, no. I don't need concrete right now. I'm gonna need steel, but you know. I can always find and harvest it most simply. Accept the trade. Thank you for that. Now I have to return the armor. I mean, army fatigues, gas mask. Click, 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 click. Ah, 55. I got 10 carry.
Hancock. He runs things here. Good man's the job.
Yeah, I like him. Already said so. Cotsworth also loved me for some. Can I talk to you?
Look alive.
Wow, she gave me a new Coca Cola.
Is everything all right between us, Piper?
Not a lot of complaints at the moment. And you can ask around. That is a rare.
I just wanted to check in, make sure things were all right between us.
That's pretty good from what I'm standing. So long as we're helping people out here, I'm all in.
Nice. Thoughts?
Your thoughts?
Right behind you.
All right. Never mind.
That's all.
Okay.
So, Jay, painting the town, search the hardware store for paint. Maybe we can help the guy, because it's her town, so, you know, wow. Yeah. Find the brewing machine. Where's that? Brewery. We can go to the hardware town, which is much closer, and thus much more attractive. And, or just go kill the mutants. I'm afraid of that still. I want to get when I level up, I'm gonna get armor upgrade, so I'll upgrade my armor, then I'm gonna go take on mutants and Curtain Call, because I'm terrified I'm gonna get raped. During the day, this looks like I'm breaking into Hancock's shit, and I don't like that. Kidnapping overlay. Talk to Ken Connolly. Clear out Good Neighbor Warehouse. Yeah, I'm not gonna do that yet. It's decided. We are going to find the paint. And that's gonna happen. Did I sell everything? And that's gonna happen next time. For now, see ya.